Alright guys, so this is my first video on overcoming drug addiction. Sorry if I'm speaking kind of low. It's 1 in the morning and everyone's asleep over here and I'm still up doing work. So I'm going to be reading from a journal entry because when I freestyle like a video, I feel like I forget some points or like certain things that I wanted to say. So, and I'll probably be doing this for the next videos too. Like, it's just easier to document everything and then give it to you guys. So, I wanted to start on Monday. Today is technically the 19th, April 19th, but I wanted to write this down on the 18th, which was on Sunday, and then start my new life on Monday and start from there. So, today will be the first day of my detox slash fast slash lifestyle change. I've had my last 3 Percocets today. 1 hydrocodone, 2 oxys, both of them were 5s, and some cheesecake as a farewell gift. Well, farewell dessert to enjoy while I'm high. Before I took the pills, I was excited to start my new life. Not excited, more so, but ready and willing. I cried a little bit while I was washing dishes because I know I need to change in order to be where I need to be in life, and I cannot keep escaping. I know this will be so very hard, and I keep using to stay relaxed, to not feel the tension of all the obstacles I'm facing. I am afraid of the withdrawals, that my emotions will be up and down, and that I will be mean to Bella, and I don't want to be. I also don't want to feel like I hate life when I'm sober. When I'm high, it makes me feel calm, relaxed, I get work done, or I'm just chill. I am afraid of this dreadful feeling when I'm sober, like there is no meaning to it and nothing matters. And I hate that feeling. I don't know if I'm delusional or not, probably so. But for the moment, I'm going to blame it on the chemical imbalance of being on opioids for so long. So I've devised a plan to hopefully overcome my drug addiction. Well, to overcome my drug addiction, because it's ruining my life. I feel like I truly cannot be successful in my wellness brand if I'm not well, and I am not, what did I even write? Oh, and I'm not well while I'm battling these demons. I've tried to quit so many times, but life hits and it doesn't work. Well, life is always going to hit, but I need another alternative. This time, I think I will do better because I told my mother, and I've also made a plan. So in the morning, upon immediately awakening, I will take ashwagandha for my moods and emotions because I'm prone to feeling down. Part of me wishes I had some perks just to take halves to like wean myself off. So like instead of taking like a whole one, I would just like take a little bit, like microdosing. So at least I won't feel like I'm crashing into a dark oblivion or something. Like I'll feel like a little bit of high and it'll be enough to get through the day. But I know myself and I know that I have no self-control whatsoever, and I will take them all. I will take all of the pills. So cold turkey it is, and the ugliness that accompanies it is the only option. I have created a tea that helps with addiction and withdrawals, so I will drink it 3 times a day just to see how I feel with breakfast, lunch, and dinner. And I also plan on taking a walk and listening to music, just a walk, no pressure of becoming a gym rat again, I'll do that later, just a walk, just feel the wind, consume the sun, be in nature and feel the good vibes, baby steps. I have also enrolled in a Bible plan to engage mentally and spiritually with some positive encouragement. I have faith this time around because I have prepared for it. Other times I did not have a game plan, therefore failing miserably. I'm going to document every day. I am getting back to sober. There is so much waiting for me on the other side, my new and happy and fulfilled life. Tomorrow I will make a video about what's in the tea and how I'm feeling. I feel like documenting this not only holds me accountable, but it impacts so many others going through the same thing. So that's like the pre-detox journal entry. Like tomorrow's like, well, when I wake up, it's like the actual first day, and that I won't have anything because I'm not spending any more money on it, and I will not be running away from my problems. So I'm really scared. I'm not even gonna lie. I'm like really nervous because I don't like spiraling. I don't like going to dark places. And I'm trying to like change my mentality about it. Like I feel like I should be excited to finally be the person that I'm supposed to become instead of being stuck in this dark gray place. Like I want to get out. And it's been a long time. And I felt the need to really do it this time. I just got so frustrated, and I just felt like this is the time. I don't know how to explain it, but things have to change. Like I can't keep living like this. I have to change. Like I have to. Like I feel like the depression will be even worse if I don't change. Like I rather attempt to be sober and go through a period of depression versus being on drugs and then trying to escape the depression but still being depressed because I'm on drugs, wasting my money. Like it's just an ugly cycle. So, and I think that I just won't be successful until I get this over with. And I know it's not gonna be an overnight thing. And I just want other people to know, like a regular person like me, it could be anybody. Like drug addicts don't look a certain way. They're not always strung out on the street. They could look like normal people, everyday people who you would just never know. Like you just never know what demons people are facing or what feelings they're feeling or how deep things really are. So hopefully this is impactful in some way. All right, until tomorrow.